Oh boy, oh boy, here we are in our first game of Flicker ever. I have actually no idea what the game is about. Oh, you can join lobbies. Okay. So, yeah, I have no idea what the game is about, but I am kind of curious. Like, a lot of people recommended it to me, so... Okay, this is classic, so we probably don't want to do classic, we probably want to do a regular mission. So, without further ado, let's jump into a regular lobby and see what this game is all about. Oh, we can change stuff. Let's be female and let's do a house. I feel like a house could be cool. Everybody wants to the hospital. I mean, we could go to the hospital if you guys really want to, but house seems... I don't know, house seems like a cool house to live. I don't know. What am I? You are a psychic. You are part of the good team. Choose a person each night to see if they are a murderer. Oh, that's cool. I'm Sabrina. So my goal is eliminate evil team and I can view if people are innocent. Oh, that's cool. So this is like the game of wolf. Like one person is the wolf and like you got the detective and stuff. Okay. So psychic is basically detective. Okay, cool. Can we drop notes? Best notes. This is our note. I love... Foca. Click a player to give the note. Let's give it to... Who do we trust? Mary. I trust Mary. Oh, the power disconnected. That was a late reaction, but I was writing my note. You hear commotion around you. So can I choose somebody? Okay. So, wait. Ooh, I want to check Chibi. Let's check Chibi. If Chibi is a good guy. Is Chibi a good guy? Chibi is a good guy. Add to the journal. Chibi is good. Okay, Chibi is good, guys. Can I read another? Oh, it's flickering, guys. It's flick. Wait, did nobody die? Why not? Huh? Okay, I think the evil person might be... I have no idea. Let's see, who could be the evil person? I don't know. I mean, he looks kind of evil. He's all dressed in black. I mean, but he does look funny though. Silly boy. Okay, time to vote. Let's go Elizabeth. Because I know one other person is gonna go Elizabeth. So that gives me like a high chance to say... Hey, this is a weeaboo! This character is perfect for me. Look at that! Weeaboo-chan! I'm Weeaboo-chan! What are the chances to get a weeaboo character? Wow. Oh... Did somebody die? Oh wait, we killed somebody. I'm not even paying attention. Let's explore. Okay, so we got like a cool... Ooh! Linda XD. Okay, so that's a very important note. So now we know that Linda is the XD. Oh, it's flickering! Ah! Oh, I don't like darkness. Okay, let's see. We are gonna check. So we checked Chibi. Chibi is safe. But maybe Chibi changed her mind. Let's check Chibi. I feel like she might switch. Oh, she's still good. Let's add it to the journal. Okay, so we got Chibi is good. And Chibi is good. So she's still all good. Okay? Okay, just so we got that clear. Like, Chibi is good. So for next round, we should probably pick somebody else that's not Chibi. Because now we know... Chibi didn't pick another side, so Chibi is good. Oh, Joshua's my best friend. Bruh, no. Wait, is he actually just gonna stay here? Hey, Joshua. Hey, buddy. Oh, I wanna tell somebody that I like Voca. I like Voca. Okay, let's give it to... I really trust you, Elizabeth. Here, there you go. Oh, my note dropped. Uh-oh. No, I don't want people to see that. No. That's classified. Oh, it's Odette. Duh. Like, the killer always goes back to the victim. It's Odette. Killer always goes back to the victim. Watch this epic gameplay. Watch. Boop. Oh. Now you're going down. I have no idea what my best friend's name was again, but you're going down. Okay, let's see. Oh, that has the most votes. There you go. Bye. I'm survive. Elizabeth is... Elizabeth! Oh! Oh! Uh-oh. Killer! Flicker. No! No. Don't flicker. Oh, it's flickering. The power disconnected. So we actually need to pick somebody else this time. So... I guess we can go with... Well, you know what? Like, I don't think I trust Chibi yet. Let's see what Chibi has. Let's see. I'm actually really curious. Bruh! Well, that sucks. Wow. No! Oh no. Guys, now we will never know what Chibi is. Well, I'm a go. I can't go to walls. Bruh! Well, I guess you know the old saying. If you die and become a ghost, just try again. Why is hospital so popular? Like, really, why is hospital so popular? I'm a survivor. I am the most boring role in the entire game. And I look absolutely disgusting. Oh, it's flicking! Oh, it stopped. It didn't flicker. Bruh. That's kind of cruel. Oh, we need to write our journal. Wait, can we write our journal? I want to do funny things. Can we do funny things in the journal? Yeah. Okay, let's frame somebody. Let's frame somebody. Like, if we die, let's take somebody with us. So, who do we not like? Let's see. I don't like Vinny. Vinny is the murderer. Kill him fast. There we go. Oh, Vinny. Oh, you better hope I don't die next round, buddy. Because I'm taking you with me. I am absolutely taking you with me. Or did I not die? I did die. Welp. Let's see if we can betray... Yeah, we can betray Vinny. Oh, this is gonna be awesome. Oh, watch my journal pop up. Let's see how they react. Yeah, Vinny is the murderer. Kill him fast. Guys, kill Vinny. Okay, let's see. Yes, it worked. Vinny had the most votes. Let's go. Bye, Vinny. Yeah, our plan worked. Oh, that's amazing. So yeah, guys, that was Flicker. And I do gotta say, what an interesting game. I feel like it's not really the game for me, as you gotta type a lot and I don't really like it. I feel like this game would be really fun in like a group call with a lot of friends. So I do highly suggest you playing it in a group call. This game might be fun for you, but for me it was kind of okay-ish. Like I said, I would just enjoy it way more in a group call or something. I do recommend you playing it, as it is quite impressively built. But anyway guys, thank you all so much for watching. If you like this video and want to see more, please hit that like and subscribe button. And I will see you guys in the next video. Bye bye.